have another part of the Sims 4 day in the life of Ashton Minute in my way, part 7. On the guitar. Guitar playing Ashton. I just came in the Christmas together. Let's see what she's working on. Let's see, bedroom. This is way better to work on than the guitar. You know, still at the thing for her job. She ain't back yet. She knew with the class what she's doing here. And she's gonna throw travels gonna have that baby soon. So she knew with the class for what she's doing. Oh, yeah, she's still on time. That's what I is. That's gotta work soon. Oh, you gotta work soon. We need to get this to work. We need to get this. But then we're gonna learn. Fine. See what? Maybe she's floor optional. Tabaday. Steve, Merman, Troubling, Wangle. Yup. This is gonna 16 hours. Maybe it's Witosa. Bravo, Dimble. E boy. Hota Yabe, Arina, Pando. Smirch, Wallabapzone. He has to work soon, so he got to sleep in here. Now she got to work. Now she got to wake up on it. Got to get the work, got to make that money. They already rich anyway. $67,000 and you get $67,943. Yeah, Ash and Myra are rich though, they got money. I'm gonna pay them bills, cause she had to pay them bills, keep the lights on. I'm gonna take a shower cause she needs one. Just pay the bills so the money went down. That's good they got money, so they went to the first kid. They're gonna make me set for life though. This is gonna be a good thing. Which is a good thing because then the kid will be very well taken care of. Now, we have Myra go to sleep because she's tired. Which means the energy anyway. The energy is very low. She got to be any time, so. I'm gonna get this building up here, so it's gonna dip it to that. I want this extra work too. It works until 11 p.m. Wow, I actually got a long work time.
The pony!
And I just woke up. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Ashley is about to pass out. And Ashley just passed out on the floor.
Oh, no.
I was gonna flush the toilet and then she's gonna use it. That, oh man, she's beating us soon. Oh. Not good. Not good.
Oh, Benga. Oh, two
gosh. Need a shower. That's better because she's beating us soon. Not beating us up, which is not good. She didn't get to the toilet in no time. Anyway, tomorrow she's gonna get this up all cleaned up. She's hungry too. Get her to change clothes. So let's see, put her in. Put in that outfit so we can put her in. This outfit right here. I'm gonna eat because she needs to eat this morning. Let's see, we should have to eat this morning. Let's see. Oh yeah, the pancakes work. She gotta eat the pancakes, that'll be good for her. Eating the pancakes will definitely be good for her. Let's just go sleeping because it's time. Now I have to eat her food. Alright, let's see, let's get one out of the lamp. Oh, let's do her cooking skill. That's what we're looking for. Let's do some. Let's get tired of some. I'm gonna get her cooking skill to level 5 so we need to get for her. Okay, I'm gonna get Asha up because he's gonna have his sleep to wake up now. I need to shower himself. And we still need to get Ashley's skills up for the work and stuff. Yeah, we still gotta do that because the skills are down. Okay, let's see. Let's get Ashley to speed up on that. Oh, okay, let's do Tommy. Tommy's right there. Let's get Tommy, look at Tommy's right there. Oh, Ashley and I are close to 70,000 hours. I was close on their phones. Oh yeah, mom is at the bathroom. They get her to use the toilet. Use the bathroom. They wash her hands in the process too. Alright, let's get the clothes. I'm gonna put this outfit on. And do the class afterwards because she didn't get a chance to do it. So do the class because she didn't get a chance to do it. He's almost there with his time is still almost there. I was almost there with his time with his skill. I was about to get to another level. Oh. You actually got to another skill level. So to end the part right here, thank you guys for watching. Hope you turn like and subscribe. And if you're new to the channel, click subscribe until you post the video every time I upload another video. Tell my friends about getting a comment on YouTube, and subscribe to the channel and get me playing. And I'll see you all in the next part of the Sims 4 Day and Night for Ashley and Marlon. Bye for now.